Wake Forest police arrested dad they say was drunk and trying to get his 8-year-old to drive him home. Officers arrested Jimmy Brogdon Sunday. Right now, we are still trying to find out if the 8-year-old actually got behind the wheel. As for the dad, he is charged with child abuse, disorderly conduct, and resisting a public officer.